You write down the star.
Thank you, dear.
I'm fine.
We don't know. Letter.
What do you mean a long time since you saw us?
Where are you?
Yeah, where are we?
Crestview.
Well, where is this place?
What place?
Crestview.
Right here, I told you. Where are you all from?
Oh, we're all from Waukegan.
Where's that?
In Northern Illinois.
Last time we saw a sheep here was 6,000 to 8,000 years ago?
Outside Chicago.
A big gray sheep. Hey, tell him about it.
Yeah.
He was just like you.
Would you please tell us how far from Earth we are?
Thank you.
Both of them. Who's that Vicky?
Wonderful for you. But come, Waukegan.
Ah.
send a space location.
I'm not going to get any out. Perhaps you'd like to see a bit of French view, hmm? What do you say?
Well,
we're getting that thing all prepared and so on. It's not every day you get to tour a foreign planet 50 light years from your home.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much.
My pleasure.
We'd love to take a little tour around.
Never regret it. Bungie, Bundy, come here.
Ha ha ha.
Hey, I just got a bobby pin.
Now hear this. The two Earthlings, Binky Rittich and Vivian Rooster.
Rooster!
And their companion, Bob the Sheep, have... Correction, that should be Vivian Mooster.
Thank you.
...have escaped. George Topaz wants those Earthlings back, and he has issued a reward of 50,000 kapoks. One kapok being equal to approximately 3 of the Earthling bucks. For the arrest of the Earthlings and the sheep, be on the lookout. The Earthling boy and girl of small to medium height. The Mooster person has her hair in braids and the picture of some kind of animal on her t-shirt.
It's a bumblebee.
The Rootage individual has on a stained white laboratory smock. He has a stethoscope around his neck and wears a Seattle Mariners baseball cap.
They're very observant.
Baseball is a sport on Earth. The Mariners have not had a team worth mentioning since 1959. The group's third member is a sheep. He is large and white and needs a bath. Great care should be exercised in the Topaz wants that animal in one piece. If you break it, you bought it. Dig it? If you got the bee, go get the sheep. Once again, whoever finds the Earthlings gets the kapoks. If they aren't found by tomorrow night, nobody gets to go to the movies. And tomorrow night's movie is Penguins on Parade. The original version with Lola Laguna and Edward Farpas. So go out, get hot turkeys. That's it. Now get this. The earthing Rudich has been apprehended.
They got him?
Unless the Sheep Bob and Miss Vivian, what's her name, Mooster? Present themselves right away at the Great Throne of Topax. Rudich will have a big pumpkin dropped on his head. Think it over. You've got half an hour. P.S. Penguins on Parade. The original version with Lola Laguna and Edward Parkes will be shown tomorrow night, weather permitting. That's it.
Yes, that's
you on the earth.
It's funny that you should think that, but in fact,
we got 50,000 pops on your head. That's a lot of moolah.
I'm out of my amnesia. The last thing I had was a Luna Castle.
I sympathize.
Hides are into it. I'll be rich.
Please don't turn us in.
I'll be rich again.
You've got 5.5 minutes to surrender, sheep, or Rudolph gets the jack-o'-lantern helmet. You've got 2 minutes to show up, sheep.
Bob, what's
about them?
Ask me why I'm out, so we're all alone.
There ain't no more. The time is up.
Any last words?
Why not let me try and fix my clock in case you change your mind?
Forget it. Do it.
One, two,
I need to go back.
What's his name?
pumpkin, boyo. Now, who are you anyway?
It's Edward Barkman!
Thank you.
dog got his dinner. Castle. Some bats and the space pandas devote themselves to conservation of the environment and green living, and they all live happily ever after.
Please take me along.